And somebody looked at you and said, boy, you just look like your Uncle Calvin. You look like your grandmother. Those were your ancestors speaking to you and through you. Don't be afraid of them. They're not afraid of you. They're asking you to ask for them to come. They speak to you in your dreams. They speak to you in your visions. If you haven't had that experience, please tell somebody, because maybe we might need to come talk to you. Have your drink, as we say in Pour Libation. And now, we call forth the unborn child. The unborn child. Because the unborn child is the absolute way, God's way, of saying that life will and life must go on.